Hello everybody, I'm one of the coaches of the Unger Academy, and I'm going to show you something really interesting directly from our portfolio. Today, differently what I usually do in this weekly video dedicated to our strategies, I'm not going to focus on two of our trading systems, but instead, I'm going to show you a test performed using Titan, which is the software that we use to filter our automated strategies month by month. So before we start, don't forget please to subscribe to our channel and activate the bell so that you don't miss any new content. So let's start with the video. Here you can see a settings window from Titan. This is a proprietary software that we created internally at Unger Academy to filter month by month the strategies that are no longer performing well or that at the moment are not giving the results that we expected them to give. In this screen, there are the settings of the filters used in the test that I'm going to show you today. The test is carried out with high starting capital, which is $200,000. And the reason why we need to set a high capital for the test is that if we used a low capital, Titan would end up excluding not only the bad performing strategies, but also those strategies that have a drawdown, a daily risk, or a worst case scenario that are too large for the chosen capital. So since we're currently running tests, Titan needs to be as free as possible in order to choose between the strategies in our basket. We'll use a ranking to filter the strategies, taking only the best three systems by net profit in each category. This means that there will be at most three trend-following intraday systems, three trend-following multi-day systems, and three trend-following reversal systems, and so on. We'll also include a peak test filter, whose aim it is to activate only the strategies that have made at least one peak in the last 12 months. Of course, these inputs can be edited and customized. Finally, we added another filter. Now notice that we're using only two filters for this test, which is the long and short period filters. Thanks to this filter, strategies are triggered only when the last 9 months and the last 2 months are both greater than zero. Now we'll run our tests from January 1st, 2018 to December 31st, 2021. That is until the end of the year. And we'll use all the data available up until last Friday. So let's see the results. I've already run the backtest. And in the backtest window, you can see the equities we get with a starting capital of $200,000. The light blue line is the equity line with Titan's filters enabled, and it's definitely very good. Whereas the red line is instead the equity curve without applying Titan's filters. So it is pretty clear that the results we get by using Titan's filters are far better than those we get without using them. Now let's take a look at the annual profits. Well, of course, we're really happy with these numbers. I remind you that these results are net of trading commissions and slippage, so they are really excellent results. Obviously, the slippage and commissions are theoretical because they won't be the actual ones, but we always consider trading costs to be higher than they would actually be. And I suggest that you do the same. So we can see that in the last 4 years, when more than 70 to 80% of the strategies have been out of sample, Titan managed to filter the systems extremely well. And 2021 seems to follow the same trend we see for the previous years. Now let's take a quick look at the drawdown, which is also extremely important. The line showing the drawdown with the Titan filters enabled is the blue one. The peak, that is the maximum drawdown that would have been touched, is around $60,000, which corresponds to approximately 30% of our starting capital. The other peaks, in particular the ones occurred over the previous years, or around 20 to 25%. I invite you please to subscribe to our channel and click on the bell to stay updated on our new content. If you want to delve deeper into the beautiful world of trading systems, click on the link you'll find in the description on this video. It will take you to a webinar on how to build your own trading systems. That's it for now. Goodbye, and we'll see you next week.